Okay, so the first part of chords, we are assuming that we are in D flat major. So this would be 3 plus 3, 6, 7, 8. That was a lame task, but that's my god, okay. So, what does it say? Siete. Okay. That's perfect to start. So this would be the first inversion. That would be called D flat major 7th over F. Now let's see if it's going to have another extension, or if, or at how long is it going to last. So we already know this is D. So let's see if there's more extensions to it on the next part. Head, tail, tail. So head, two. Seven is straight, it is broken. Straight, broken. So we have to look for broken, straight, broken. Broken, straight, broken. And straight, broken. And straight. So if we augment it with lead 9. augmented and flat nine. Let's see how long is it supposed to last. So unless something happens, unless I get an old yang, which is the number 9 on the first toss, then I would stay in the same chord for the duration of the beat. But if I get an old yang on my first toss, then I will stay in the same chord for the duration of the measure until old Jean appears, and old Jean is the number 6. Okay, so I'm just going to add that. Okay. 6, 9. This is how you represent old yang. This is how you represent old yang, and the value is 9 and 6. Also, anyway. Let's see our first toss. So we got 6, 7, 8. So we don't have an old yang. It is going to last only for the beat. 8. Oh, you can see it. 8. And let's continue. It is broken. 6 is broken. 6 is broken. 7 is straight. Okay. So let's look for 7. Straight, broken. And then the bottom is broken. So it would be 23 beats. Let's look for our next chord. Head, tail, tail. Okay. Head is 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. Look for this chord, straight, straight, straight. And straight, broken, broken. Straight, broken, broken. It's going to be diminished. So we're going to stay in D. Wait, what? What was? Oh, how diminished. So we have finished. So let's see the extensions. Broken, broken straight. Broken, broken straight. Then straight, straight, broken. Augmented with charpentin. Augmented, I can't remember the name. So I think this means I can't use them both. I'll decide later. And sharp 11th. So now let's see how long is this supposed to last. How long is this chord supposed to last? So we got all tails. This is a number 9. Number 9 is an old yang. Remember my rule that I decided that old yang on the first class is going to stay for the amount of measures that I get. Okay, 7 is straight, 6, straight, straight, broken, straight.